When it comes to YouTube boxing, Slim is way, 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 way too overrated. He's got power, but his cardio is absolutely fucking atrociously bad. Anyone with a little bit of power, a decent chin, and the cardio, like, you know, KSI, for example, he stands no chance against KSI, stands no chance in hell against Jake Paul, no chance in hell against Logan Paul. Hell, he wouldn't even beat Woodley. So it's kind of a bum if I'm being real with you.